Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video I'm going to be talking to you guys about makeup. So this is a full face makeup. I'm going to be showing you guys what products you guys can use, what concealers, what foundations, what lipsticks you guys can use, and these are all very, very affordable. You guys can get this at like Clicks or Dis-Chem if you guys are in South Africa. So I'm gonna be showing you guys what there is and what I use on my face. So I will not like show you guys stuff that I haven't used yet, because I do have quite a few different types of makeup, but I'm not gonna be showing you guys every single thing because I'm not sure how the other ones are. And yeah, but first of all, before I get into this whole video, I quickly want to tell you guys that 80% of my makeup I never bought. So I got them from people, or like I just got them as a present or something like that. So I do not know what all of the prices are for all my makeup things, but I will tell you guys if I do know the prices, I will tell you guys. So yeah, let's just go straight into this. So I just zoomed in a little bit, as you guys have noticed. So the first thing that I'm going to be showing you guys is a primer. So a primer is something you would put on like as a base of your, as a base on your face before you put foundation on or any type of makeup. So a primer is just to like make sure the makeup stays on for a long time. So it's important to get a very good primer, and this is the smudge primer I got. This was about 40 rand or 30 rand, I'm not 100% sure, but it was very affordable, like under 50 rand. So go ahead and go and check it out. Next I'm going to be using is foundation. So I have three different foundations. This is the one is the London, the Rimmel, I think the London. This is in the shade 404, and this is a matte based, you know, it's matte, so it's very like dry. And then the next one is also from the Smudge collection, and this is also foundation. This is in the shade Ivory, and this is, I've been using this currently, like before I used this one, because this is the one that I've been using recently. This is the Essence one. This is the one that I never bought this. I got this from someone, so I'm not 100% sure if they still have this in store, but this is a natural finish, so this is not full coverage, like it doesn't cover every single thing. I like the way it's like, I don't know, like I like it, but I feel like they should put more coverage on, so I don't even know, but it doesn't matter. You just like put twice or three times on and it's sorted. Next I'm gonna be using is concealer. So this is MAC concealer from Avon, and this is in the shade, I don't even know if they have shades yet, but oh well, this is the one that I got. I got this from a friend also, so I'm not sure how much that is, but I have the smudge one. This was like around 30 or 40 and also this is the smudge one from the Smudge collection, perfecting concealer. And what we use concealer for is like your under eyes, dark under eye circles, or like if you have a pimple like myself, I have two pimples here guys, you can just put them on. Or if you have like, you know, like dark spots on your face, just cover them, you know, do it. Next we have is powder. So this is the first powder we have is the Essence powder, and this is the fixing compact powder, you guys can see there. And this you basically just put over your foundation and your concealer just to keep the makeup to last longer. So if you guys have seen when a person wears makeup and like during the day when it gets super hot, like your skin begins to glow so much, and like it gets too much, like you're wearing Vaseline on your face, and it's really not very pretty. So you know, that's how we have powder. And you can even like put this like on your nose, some people put it on their nose just to like make it like, you know, matte looking, like matte kind of. So this is the one from Yardley. This is the loose powder. As you guys can see, it's very loose. Next we have is two palettes. So this one is from the Smudge also, and as you guys can see, this is highlight. Just open it for you guys. We have a highlight in this, we have a contour or it doesn't really matter what you use it for. It can be a contour or a little bit blush, but mostly contour. And then we have some contour. These are two contours and this is a highlight. So just so you guys know, a highlight you normally put here there, underneath your eyebrow there. It doesn't really matter where you put it, it just kind of like to highlight that part of your face. And then contour is to contour your face, like to make it like slimmer. I think you contour your nose, contour there, contour your forehead, contour whatever you guys want to contour. Next we have is the Essence, and this is also a palette. This is a blush, a bronzer and a highlight palette. So this is the highlight that I use myself. Like, I love these highlights, they're beautiful. I put them there, I put them there, and I put them there, and I put some on my nose sometimes, some there, some there, some there. That is highlight, just to highlight your face, because a girl needs some highlight in her face. Next is this one, and this is this is bronzer. So this is also kind of like to contour your face, to bronzer your face, make it a little bit darker on your cheekbones, wherever you want to just go crazy, you know. Next is the three blushes that I use. This can also be used as a highlight if you guys want, because there is shininess inside, so it just glows. And these two are blushes, this you put on your cheeks. I'll tell you guys know that. Next is the eye palette. So this is all for your eyes, but you guys can also use this thing for your eyes. Like, you guys can use bronzer or contour or even blush for your eyes also, but this is like an official thing. And I prefer getting something like this, because then you can like mix colors, or you can just like use one color and then the other colors are just there for in case. So this is from also the Rimmel London. I think it's Rimmel, I'm not sure. That's also from them. I'm not sure how much this was, because I never bought it, I got it from someone. And then we're going to eyelashes. So eyelashes are like my favorite things. First one we got is, well, both of them is from Essence actually. This is the latest, it's like the oldest one that I've been using recently. Like, just I just use this all the time. This is the Lash Princess False Lash Effect Mascara. This is not waterproof, that's what I don't really like about it, but it does, it like your eyelashes just reach a new level, you know. Then the one that I bought recently is Volume Stylus 18 Hours, and this is the Curl and Hold Mascara with micro styling waxes. This is super cute, like the packaging is super cute, like this is super girly for me, like I love girly things, this is super cute. But I've been trying this, but I haven't been feeling it at the moment, but I do like it, like it does make your eyes pop. Next we're gonna go in is brows. So brows are one of my favorite things also. So this is the one that I use mostly. This is from Essence. It is kind of like a longer, much longer, like it's literally like this long, like this long, the pencil. But I've been using it ever since, like for like 3 years now I've been using this, and I'll never ever change this, because this is like my favorite. And this is like around 31 rand at the moment, because they keep on like keeps on going higher. Like, it used to be 26 rand, now it's like on 31 rand. I don't even get it. Next is another eyebrow pencil. This I think they bought this at the China shop. I don't even know, someone gave this to us, I don't even know. But you know what? It still works. It still does the job. So it's affordable. And this is just to like do your eyebrows, you know, to make this eyebrows on fleek. And then we have a brow gel thing. This is also from Essence. You guys can see it's a little bit finished. This is what it looks like on, like, you know, this is just to like brush the brows up and keep them in hold. Next we have is, oh gosh. Next we have is some gel eyeliner. I'm not a huge fan of eyeliner, but you guys can get it if you guys want. This is from the Smudge collection, and this is in black. So I'm not a really really huge fan of it, because I just don't like eyeliner, but you guys want to get it. Last but not least, we're gonna go to the lips. So as you guys can see, my lips are done, and I use this to do my lips. And this is the Essence, also from Essence. This is in the matte 07. This is also like a matte color, and this I got from someone, I'm not sure how much that was. But then I also got the Labello. It's also a very beautiful color, like, oh my word, like look at this is gorgeous. And I never knew like they have such gorgeous things, but this is apparently very expensive. Like, I think this is like around 40 rand or something, I'm not sure, but I saw it in Clicks. And then I have the Essence one also. This is like, this is actually finished at the moment, but this is a glossy lip, and this is my favorite gloss. Like, this just makes your lips gloss like never before. So you know what, get them. You know, these are like my favorite colors. Like, I don't know why I've been so obsessed with these colors lately, but they're gorgeous. And that is all I have for you guys today. Like, that is a full face makeup. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and how you guys can learn and get to do your makeup a little bit more, you know. So thank you for watching, and I hope I see you guys next time. Sorry for my, you know, sometimes English just doesn't go with me, but I hope you guys, oh gosh, hope you guys enjoyed this, and I'll see you guys very soon, where I'm going to be showing you guys how I actually apply this makeup on my face. So next one will be on my face. So if you guys enjoyed this, don't forget to go and like and subscribe to my channel, and follow me on my Instagram. It will be down below in the comment description box. It'll be down below in the description box. So yeah, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.